Good morning, children. Today we are going to study grammar and we are going to start a very important topic of parts of speech. We are starting this topic, the first part of speech, that is nouns. So I suggest please watch this video carefully and you may watch it again and again to understand. This is a very important topic, children. So let's start today's class.
Today we will learn about nouns in English grammar. This is the grammar class and we are going to study about nouns, children. But before studying nouns, I want to ask one question. See, we have already studied about parts of a speech. So tell me, how many parts of a speech are there? See, whenever we do a Google search, most of the top results shows 8 parts of a speech, which is wrong. There are complete 9 parts of a speech. So don't be confused with the numbers. There are 9 parts of a speech. How many parts of a speech are there? 9, which we have already discussed in the previous class of grammar, which was parts of a speech. So let's have a quick look on these 9 parts of a speech. Nouns, pronouns, determiners, adjectives, verbs, adverbs, prepositions, conjunctions, and interjections. So I hope you are not confused and you came to know about the number of parts of a speech. And I suggest you to watch my previous video about parts of a speech before starting this class. So let's start today's class happily. Nouns. We know that naming words, or we can say that the words that name persons, animals, places or things are called nouns, as boy, cow, India Gate, chair. Boy is a person, cow is an animal, India Gate is a place, chair is a thing. Today we will study about common nouns. A common noun is a name given in common to every person or thing of the same class or kind. See some common nouns. I have given the picture of some common nouns. Have a look. Now let us read some sentences to know about common nouns. See in this picture, the boy is reading a book. This is our sentence. The boy is reading a book. In the above sentence, boy and book are common nouns. Come to the second sentence. Lions and wolves are wild animals. Lions and wolves. See the picture. In the above sentence, lions and wolves are common nouns. We should grow more trees and plants. These are the pictures of trees and plants. In the above sentence, trees and plants are common nouns. Map of our country. There are many big cities in our country. In the above sentence, cities and country are common nouns. So we have seen 4 sentences. The words given in bold type are used in common for every person, place or thing of the same kind. These nouns are called common nouns. So thank you and have a nice day. God bless you all.